A longtime Albuquerque radio talk show host no longer has a job.
This is the Jim Villanucci Show.
If I was a judge.
Jim Villanucci, host of the afternoon and evening drive slot on KKOB radio for the last 14 years, is no longer employed by the station. His last day was yesterday. In a statement today, Villanucci said his contract was not renewed and that he was not offered an extension. Cumulus Media, which owns the station, says only that he was not fired, that his contract expired and was not picked up.